Well, the distance that was covered there, quite a lot, plenty of gaps in there. Just the quick signal there from Amaku to ask for the ball. Had the space, but a shot from outside of the box to your near post is a no-no. You should be covering that.
Well, the thing is that, yes, while that could also apply, like you say, but you see, the problem is that he's got to try and balance that goal area. And that's now, this is where that press should have been very fast from Arnold. So you can see that one of the things that has looked quite good for Maroons is the positioning of their defenders has really looked good up until now.
Jansia, straight shot. He kept waltzing in, he kept coming close, he had numbers all around him. Chizito plays the ball up front, swift turn here from Abbas, tries to lay it back, a shot comes in, and a typical AC Villa goal is scored out here. They moved it with supreme certainty.
You know, the calmness that he showed in not rushing the shot, getting the ball onto his left foot, and then he just set it up there. That was a very good play there. Just look at that. Just set it up quite well. And the composure after they opened up that Maroon's defense, he damaged the goalkeeper, and then he just slides the ball past him. That was a brilliant finish. And what a player. His fifth goal of the season and two assists already this season. That's a really, really big talisman now for AC Villa that Patrick Kakande is standing out to be.
Two things you would say: he constantly reaps the reward for passing.